idea that it's the most pathetic applause in the world, Harry, made of pity. Time to fire up the old lie machine. A touch of absurdity there. Nice. Embrace the reassurance of physical media.